Compared with the previous situation, there are cystic necrotic areas in the dorsal part of the nodule. At first, we inject alcohol into the central area of the nodule and then into the ventral solid part of the lesion.